Hey everyone, Big Doug here to show my last of purchases I've made for Thanksgiving sale. Black Friday, as you can see from Palmino State Armory. Now, they had some good deals. There were a lot more things I wanted to buy, but I tried to keep myself without going too crazy. I almost came this close to buying an XDM, the 5 1/4 competition gun. Because it was $599, and that was the cheapest I've ever seen from anywhere. But I bought some other things instead, so maybe next time I'll, because I am looking to hopefully someday, I think this spring, start competing in the USBSA, not BSA, but PSA, place a gun range near, about a half hour from me that I've bought a few things from, or he's my FFL dealer. They were doing some practice runs last year. And I kept missing them, but anyways, before I digress, I just wanted to show off a few things that I got recently. Let's zoom out a little bit. As you can see here, I got some ammo. Now, I've been seeing them showing this sale off and on the past few months, and let me bring up my order. So I got this for 17 and change, you know, it's 2 to 3. I've never really heard of Gecko when I first saw them come out, and this is a 50 rounder, 55 green, but I've seen them as high in the 30s. I think retail wise I think they have them usually in the low 20s. I'm trying to bring up my order real quick so I can don't give up too much wrong information. I got this for $17.99. I know it was over $20-some that they normally would sell it. So I got a box to try it. And also American Eagle, 223, 55 green. I figured this was $7.49. So I just picked up a couple just because I was trying to keep my order within a certain amount. Because, you know, I think their shipping is based on how much you spend, not necessarily how much weight you are sent. Because I got this. And also, this was a good deal. Oh. Federals. 5.56. 55 grain, 420 round stripper clips, the XM193. Normally I've seen these online, maybe around 50 cents a round, so like 220. I've seen them at Walmart just recently for $199. I got this for $169.99. So I thought that was a good deal. I haven't bought any of these, so I figured get one. Comes with, of course, you can see the ammo can. And I also got, they had a $100 gift certificate or a gift card, and you pay $90. So I figured this is my third order I've purchased from them this year, and I figure I'll use it eventually. So I figured, you know, I saved $10. But the main reason I want to order is my AR Professional. Oh, it's got dark here because I'm underneath. Let me push this out a little bit. Professional, I guess it's like a gunsmithing kit. I'm not going to get too detailed because once I start using this, I'll give a better review. But I've seen these anywhere from around, I guess around $179, $180 to $200. I got this for $139.99. So I've been watching this. Been thinking about it. I figured, why not? So I got it. So this is my Black Friday deal. Like I said, I'll open it up later when I actually put my AR on it. Whenever I clean it or do some basic, if I ever do any mods. But anyways, those are my third and final Black Friday deal. Some ammo. And my AR Professional, I guess, gunsmithing kit. So, all right, well, I appreciate everybody from watching, and I know Christmas is coming upon us pretty quickly, so everybody have a great Christmas and a Happy New Year's. If I don't, make another video shortly. All right? Take care, y'all. Bye.